Welcome aboard. If you're watching this video, then let me be the first to say congratulations.
And thank you for choosing this video to waste your time on. This is a video commemorating my KLX 400. So let's embark on a journey and experience the lifespan of my KLX 400, purchased in September of 2019 and sold in September of 2023. This bike has been through a lot. I made a goal when I bought this bike to double the mileage, and I'm glad to say I did so, putting a total of 7,234 miles on the bike, both on-road and off-road, though this video is going to focus on the off-road side of things, highlighting how terrible of a rider I was at the beginning, and how mediocre I became. But for real, I started off nervous on gravel roads, my hill climbs were like hill crawls. It was bad. I was slow. But with a bald tire and some street boots on, I was ready to learn. I'm gonna let the video play on out from here. It's basically gonna be a bunch of raw, slightly edited footage of the bike and some experiences I've had on it. It is gonna be in chronological order. We'll start off with me just riding on my own, then get to the good parts, me riding with some friends, all the way up to trying a motocross track on this bike. Spoiler alert, doesn't go too well. That being said, it is gonna be kind of a longer video, so I am gonna try and do some chapters. Feel free to skip around to the parts that you wanna watch. But a big thank you to everybody who's in this video and everybody I've ever ridden this bike with. We've had some good experiences and some good times. Can't wait to continue those with the new bike. Hope you all enjoy. Until next time, take it easy.
I don't want to look. We should have turned around. We really should have turned around. I think you came out a different way.
Yeah, I came out there.
Yeah.
How did you come out from?
Where the normal spot.
I thought this was the normal
spot. No.
Yeah.
Should we go over the logs? Yeah. Stalled it, but I stayed on. Yeah. Watch out for that tree. Yeah, you're good, you're good. Oh, I'm glad I stayed back. It was not bad, but it would have hit me if I was where I normally was. Fighting it, I'm like out of the rut. Directly behind us. Go in the rut. Don't do what I did. I went like outside the rut. Yeah. went down. Yeah. After that big log. Yeah. Yeah. I'm good though. I had too much speed going over it, and I was coming out of a tree, and I can't necessarily feel my rear brake with this foot, so I think I hit my front brake like a dummy. I fucking stopped it right over the hard part. Fucking shit. Hey, you know what? I might not make it up this hill, but... God damn it every time. Shit. Gosh damn it. I just wanted to park it there. Yeah. Motherfucker, it can't turn.
Oh my god. Oh, keep going.
Oh. Fuck yeah, bitches! Sorry, I got a little excited. Thanks. I appreciate all that mud. I thank you for all that mud. Did that line work for you pretty good? everybody. Do you see him?
He was right behind me when we. It's not like there's a big hill. It looks like he's in the creek.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the creek real quick. Holy fuck! Holy shit, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did you get in there?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, dude.
I went face first and the bike landed on me.
Okay, take a seat for a minute. I got this.
You alright, buddy? I wish I had was on video. I went nosediving.
You went off that some bitch?
Yeah.
You crazy bastard.
Are you sure you're okay?
I mean, my back's a little sore, but I'm... One, two, three.
That's up and off. Cowies are up.
All right.
Woo. Oh, that's messed up.
Yeah.
That was scary. Sorry about that.
No, you're good.
Good job. Facing the wrong way now, though. Like, I'm already committed at this point. Ignore those sound effects, please. They got me through it. You could just ride your bikes up here.
Woo!
fucking hell. It's pure rock. I'm a fucking wheelie back. Nice. Well, it's over here. I need a minute. Woo! Oh, I crashed good. I knocked over a barrel. Yeah, I'll be good. Woo! Handlebars are a little bent. Here.